Hi everybody and welcome to my channel. Ulta is having their spring 21 Days of Beauty. So I asked you guys over on my Instagram if you guys wanted to see a video with my recommendations slash wish list, basically what I would like to pick up during this event. And the majority of you voted yes. If you're not familiar with Ulta's 21 Days of Beauty, basically is a calendar for 21 days. Ulta will have different products daily for up to 50% off. For me personally, this is a great time to try new products, to try things that I would normally not want to pay full price. We're gonna go through the days. I'm gonna be sharing with you guys what products I would definitely recommend you picking up during the sale. And I'm not gonna go through every single day, only because there's a few days that I just don't really see anything that interests me or that I've tried, so that I can give you an opinion on. If you are excited about this video, please don't forget to subscribe, hit the notification bell so you're notified every single time I post. And now, without further ado, let's get started. So I have my computer ready and I am gonna insert my screen on this side so that we can go through the calendar or the daily deals. So we're gonna start with Sunday, March 14. They have a few skincare products and they also have a surprise deal, as well as the Stila All Day Waterproof Liquid Eyeliner. That one is gonna be discounted 50% off. And I love this eyeliner, actually. This is a really, really good eyeliner. It's a felt tip liner. It's very black and it's very transfer resistant. I actually own this eyeliner multiple times and I used mine up back in, I think it was last year in September, October, and I never really got around to buy it. I was testing out other eyeliners, and if you have noticed in my videos, sometimes my inner corners are always a mess, and that's because I have very watery eyes and I've been trying other eyeliners, and even though they say they're waterproof, that's not always the case, because like I said, I do have very watery eyes. And the Stila eyeliner is actually a really, really good eyeliner. So I will be picking up the black one, and I want to try the brown one as well. So those two I am going to try. There's also going to be a surprise deal. They haven't said exactly what is it going to be. So I'm excited to see what the surprise item is gonna be. The other item that I'm very curious about is the Clinique Even Better Clinical Radical Dark Spot Corrector. Now this one retails for $54 to $85, so it's gonna be discounted 50% off. But this one is gonna be a diamond and platinum exclusive. Basically what it means is, depending on your tier level, if you're just someone that it's a member, you won't be able to access this specific product. That is a bummer sometimes, especially if that's something that you really want to try. On Monday, March 15, they have a few products. They have the Smashbox, the original Photo Finish Smooth Blur Oil Free Primer. I'm not a huge fan of this primer. I noticed that even though it does blur the pores, it makes me very oily, and I have combination skin. If you have similar skin to mine, I would not recommend it. The one product that I am very curious about is the MAC Studio Fix 24 Hour Smooth Wear Concealer. That one is also going to be 50% off, and I am very curious to try this one, especially because if you guys watch my concealer decluttering, you guys know that the MAC concealer has been one of my all-time favorites. So I am curious to try that one. For Tuesday, March 16, there's a few products that I'm curious about. They're gonna be having the Shiseido Essential Energy Moisturizing Cream. Now, I don't use Shiseido skincare, but my mom does, and she really, really enjoys serums, creams, everything. So I might be picking up this one for her. She says that she really enjoys the brand just in general, all the products she really likes, and that's the only thing she uses. So I might pick this up for her. Another product that it's really good is the Kate Somerville Exfoliate Cleanser. This face wash is really, really good just in general. It has very nice ingredients and it lathers very nicely on the skin, so that is something that I would definitely recommend. I actually have one of these in my shower and I might pick up a backup because I really do enjoy it. The one product that I'm very curious about is the Cover FX Luminous Tinted Moisturizer and Custom Applicating Brush. So when I read the description, I thought that it was a duo, like the moisturizer and the brush itself, but when you click on it, it's actually two separate products. The moisturizer is $39 and the brush itself is $39. So you can get either or for 50% off. On Wednesday, March 17, they have more skincare. The few products that I am very excited about are the Beauty Bakery Face Flower Baking Powder. I actually own this powder and it's a really, really good powder. It's very finely milled. It's very smoothing. I like it to set the under eye, to set my makeup just in general. It doesn't give you any flashback. It doesn't feel heavy. It doesn't make you look cakey whatsoever. So this one, it's a really, really good powder. And this one comes in 6 shades. So I would definitely recommend, especially if you are able to get it for 50% off. The other product that is also really, really good are these Persona Cosmetics 24-hour waterproof eyeliner. These are the 2 shades that I own and I really, really do enjoy them. They're very creamy and they last a very, very long time on the eyes. So these I would definitely recommend. They're going to be 50% off as well. On Thursday, March 18, they're going to be having the Elemis Pro Collagen Marine Cream. Now, I purchased this, I think it was last year during the sale, because I really wanted to try it, but I used it up and I did not like it. I mean, it's a good moisturizer, but if you read the description, it says that this product is supposed to firm, smooth, and hydrate. I did find that it hydrated, but I didn't notice any difference on my fine lines. I didn't notice any difference in my skin feeling a lot smoother or anything like that. I think it's a good moisturizer, but honestly, I do feel like it's overpriced and it doesn't really do much, at least not for my skin. So I wouldn't recommend that specific product. Also, the Lancome La Base Pro Oil-Free Longwear Makeup Primer. It's a good primer. It's very similar to the Smashbox Photo Ready Primer. It's like that kind of like silicone-y, but I actually just declutter it because I didn't notice a big difference, and normally those kind of primers tend to make me very, very oily. The one product that I would recommend is definitely the Urban Decay Brow Blade. You guys know I love my markers. That's actually what I'm wearing today in my eyebrows. I love this. I've purchased like around 4 or 5 of these and I really, really enjoy it. So I might pick up a backup of it because it is going to be $13. For Friday, March 19, they're going to have a few products. The Becca highlighters are really good. I would definitely recommend. Other products that I would highly recommend is the PMD Clean. I have the pink one and I really enjoy it. That's what I use to wash my face every single night. Also, the Nurse Jamie Uplift Beauty Roller. I own this one as well and it feels very nice, especially in the mornings when you're very puffy and you just try to wake up. Now, this is not something that you're gonna see a difference right away or that it's gonna change your life. It's just mainly to plump the skin in the mornings, at least for me, or before you do your makeup. It helps with your circulation and stuff like that. So I really do like this product. And regular price is $69. They're gonna have it for 50% off. And finally, the PMD Personal Microderm Classic. I also own this product and I really do enjoy it. There is definitely a learning curve when using this kind of devices because you essentially are getting rid of the first layer of your skin, but it does help a lot with your pores, if you have any acne scarring or anything like that. I really like the way that it exfoliates my skin. My skincare goes very nicely after I use this product. If you've been looking into it, I would highly recommend, especially because you are able to get it for 50% off. For Saturday, March 20th, this is the one that I'm very excited. On this day, they're gonna be having the Too Faced Better Than Sex Volumizing Mascara. So normally during the Ulta's 21 Days of Beauty, that's when I would buy backups of my favorite mascaras, especially high-end mascaras. The one product that I'm super, super excited about is the Tarte Shape Tape Ultra Creamy Concealer. Now they're going to be having the regular Shape Tape. It's going to be 50% off. But the one that I'm very curious about is the Shape Tape Ultra Creamy Concealer. Now this is a new version of the Tarte Shape Tape. It says it's going to be available online on March 14 as well as in stores. So they don't let you see too much on details, but essentially it has the same amount of coverage as the regular Shape Tape, but this one is in a creamier version. So I'm very excited to try it. I do love Shape Tape. Sunday, March 21st, they're going to be having the Smashbox Halo Healthy Glow Tinted Moisturizer. That one is also going to be 50% off, and I haven't really heard too much about it. and the few reviews that I've seen are very split in half, so I might pick this up. And now for the Diamond and Platinum exclusive, they're gonna be having the MAC Powder Blush. Now, if you guys watch my decluttering video, you guys know I love MAC blushes. I own a few shades, actually. If you wanna see swatches and whatnot, I'll link the video in the description box. The one that I'm curious about is the Peach Twist. That one looks like an interesting color. And also the, I think it's called Racing. It's a golden reddish brown. I am curious to try these two. So they are going to be 50% off. And MAC blushes tend to last a very, very long time. So I might pick one of them up. For Monday, March 22nd, they're going to be having the Pure 4-in-1 Love Yourselfie Longwear Foundation and Concealer. One of my favorite YouTubers is always raving about this foundation, so I might pick it up and give it a try. This one is going to be for $18. Finally, for that specific day, they're going to be having the Benefit Cosmetic Roller Liner Waterproof Liquid Eyeliner. Like I said, I've been in an eyeliner hunt for the past few months, and I know the Stila works really good on me. Like, I know that's a really good eyeliner, but I might pick this up just because I'm curious. It says it's waterproof, so I am curious to see if it's able to stay in my inner corner. For Tuesday, March 23rd, they have the Ginseng SPF 40 Energizing Boosting Tinted Moisturizer. I've tried their regular moisturizer from this same line, and it smells really good. It smells like oranges. Didn't know they had a tinted moisturizer, actually. So I am curious about this one. And then they're going to be having the Ofra highlighters for 50% off. Ofra highlighters are really good. If you find a color that you really enjoy, they're very, very metallic. They last a very long time. They're creamy. Overall, they're really good highlighters. So those I would definitely recommend, especially for 50% off. Thursday, March 25th, they're going to be having the IT Cosmetics Bye Bye Under Eye Full Coverage Anti-Aging Waterproof Concealer. That's a long name. And that one is going to go for $14. I really like this concealer, especially if you have very, very dry skin. I would definitely recommend it. It has a lot of coverage. I really do like it. For Friday, March 26th, this is a day. This, like, for real. If I skip all the other products, this is the one that I'm going to get. The Clarins Double Serum. Original price is $90. I got a sample of this serum, and let me tell you guys, it hydrated my skin, and it felt so smooth that I was shocked. After I got the sample, I immediately looked it up, and then I saw that it was $90. So I said, maybe not. Now it's going to be 50% off. So $45 is still a very high price tag, but I am going to pick this one up because, like I said, this is a really, really good serum. They're also going to have the Benefit Gimme Brow Tinted Volumizing Eyebrow Gel. This is a really good everyday brow gel. On this day, they're going to have it for 50% off. It is a pretty good deal. Also, Lorac Face Palettes. I own the contour palette, and I really do like it. It's very pigmented. It blends beautifully, and it's going to be 50% off. And the thing that I like about this palette is that they come with a brush. It's kind of like a contour brush. So I think that one is a pretty good deal. For Sunday, March 27, they have another surprise deal, and I am excited to see what that is. They are going to be having 50% off on the Becca face primers. The Backlight Priming Filter, that one is very luminous. The First Light Primer, I like that one to kind of like brighten up the skin, but not with any shimmer. Just that purple kind of like helps you contrast any darkness or anything like that. March 28, they're going to be having 50% off on Dermalogica. Those cleansers are really good. That skincare line I really like. They're also going to be having 50% off of the MAC Prep and Prime Fix Plus. I love Fix Plus. Owned so many over the years, and I just love them. This is a really good all-in-one. It sets your makeup, it hydrates, makes your makeup last a long time to wet my shadows and whatnot. So I really do like this one. I have to check my drawer and see if I have used up all my backups. If I did, I am going to pick up another one. Then the Clinique Even Better All Over Concealer and Eraser. That one is actually really good concealer. I do like it. It's not super full coverage. It's more like an everyday everyday type of coverage, but it is really creamy and it feels very nice under the eyes. So that one I would recommend. On Monday, March 29, they're gonna be having the IT Cosmetics Bye Bye Pores Translucent Setting Powders. So the loose powder and also the compact, but that one is only gonna be diamond and platinum exclusive. If you guys follow me on Instagram, you guys probably saw what happened to my powder and I was not able to repair it. So I am gonna pick up another one of those. It's a really good powder, especially for the summertime. I have combination skin, so my T-zone tends to get very oily, and that powder is really good to control the oils. For Tuesday, March 29, they're gonna be having the Skin Iceland Hydro Cooling Firming Eye Gels. Now, my husband actually tried these, and he wakes up very early in the morning, and he really enjoy those. So I might pick up a few bags for him because he used them daily, practically used up all mine. So I am gonna pick up a few for him and maybe a few for me. They are really good. You just apply them underneath the eye while you get ready, or he normally puts them on before he drinks his coffee, and he says it really helps to depuff his under eyes. If you are waking up at 3-4 in the morning every day, you definitely need all the help that you can get. The other one that it's a really good deal is the Beauty Blender Dream Swirl Blend and Cleanse Set. This one comes with a little soap, Beauty Blender soap, whether it is the liquid or the solid. Both of those are my favorite. That's the only thing I use to wash all my brushes and my sponges, because I've found that that's the only soap that it doesn't leave my brushes feeling greasy, or that I struggle too much to get makeup or foundation out of the sponges. So you do get a small soap and you get a beauty blender as well. So normally the beauty blender on its own is $20, but you can actually get the blender and the soap for $10 on that day. So that is gonna be definitely added to my cart. And then they're also going to be having the Nude Sticks Nudies Matte Blush and Bronze Stick. I actually am wearing both of those today. I have the shade Bondi Bay and Sweet Peach Peony. So you get a brush on one side and then you get the actual product on the other side, and they just blend very, very nicely. They have a really nice formula. I am planning on picking up a different shade, Bondi Bay. I like the shade, but I do notice that it's a little too warm for me sometimes. So I am curious to try a darker shade on this one. For Wednesday, March 31st, the only thing that's calling my name is the Urban Decay All Nighter Face Primer. I really enjoy the All Nighter setting spray, so that's the reason why I'm very curious to try this specific primer. On Thursday, April 1st, I definitely would recommend KKW Beauty Lip Liners. As you guys could see, I've had this for a very long time. They're very creamy. They glide on very nicely. I have two shades. This one is Nude 1, which is the one that I'm wearing on my lips today. And I also have Nude 0.5. It's these two right here in the front. And I really do enjoy them. They're very creamy. They last a very long time in the lips. Those are gonna go for $6. Regular price are $12. So that is gonna be a really good deal. And then the Dermablend powders. If you have very oily skin, you will love that powder. It's very fine, but it's very nice to set your makeup. It lasts a very long time. It does help control the oil. It doesn't give you any flashbacks. So that's one of the reasons why I really do enjoy it. Finally, Saturday, the Anastasia Beverly Hills Brow Wiz. That is a really, really nice brow pencil, and they're gonna be having it for $11.50, which is not bad at all. It does last a very long time. I went through like about 5 or 6 of those, because before I discovered the brow marker, that was the only thing I was using on my brows. That and the Buxom, I forgot what it's called, but it's like a brow gel. So that one is really good. The Benefit Roller Lash Curling and Lifting Mascara. That's another mascara that I really, really enjoy. I do have a brand new one, so I'm not gonna pick up another one. They're also gonna have another surprise deal on this day, so I'm excited to see what that is gonna be. So those are all the products. I hope that you guys enjoy this video. I hope that it was helpful. I definitely enjoy the Ulta's 21 Days of Beauty sale. I literally look forward to this sale. They have a lot of high-end products that are very nicely discounted. Please let me know in the comments if you guys are going to be picking anything up, or if there's anything that you guys already tried that I want to try. I will see you guys on the next one. Bye!